execution. The crowd is pumped up, the crowd is pumped up. The crowd is pumped up. Look at them moves, look at them moves. We're gonna slow things down. We're going to slow things down, you get it? We're gonna slow it right now. We're gonna have a grand contest. Yo, I need three men. Dance floor.
Well, hey.
Yo, I need to ask the audience, who do you think is gonna win?
Richard.
Yo, DJ Nat, drop the beat. Let's go. Ooh, what you know? Shane comes on stage. Oh my God, Shane comes on stage. Oh, big boy moves. Come on, Shane. Bust a move. Oh! Oh, who's this? Four fine ladies come on stage.
I can't see
the
ladies.
Natasha, Zoe, and Lily.
Lily!
Oh my God. Woo!
And God's coming on as well.
Okay, two fine ladies.
I met two fine ladies, my mouth is kind of loud. This is how we're going to do it, yeah? We're going to play musical statue! Woo!
I don't know, is that me?
We got to stand in the middle, kinda.
Music stops.
Whoever carries on dancing when the music stops.
You need to come close together so I can get you all.
Yo. Ooh, the crowd goes ooh.
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Yo, so DJ Nat, drop a beat.
What's the tune, man?
I'm sorry for the technical difficulties, yeah. Sorry. That's how we're gonna do it! Yo, we're gonna put some random music on. DJ Chantel's gonna go take that out from Dunno fam. Quick take fam. You're gonna turn that thing up. Yo, a different beat, please. I'm sorry for the technical difficulties. Meanwhile, Shane says to Richard, and then them two girls in the middle are like, these guys are whack.
You need to be facing the audience,
everyone. Yeah, but it is shorty. Man is gonna do this big time. Know what I mean? Wicked, wicked. Whoa. I'm still waiting on that beat. Yo. Don't test my flow. I'm gonna eat dodo.
I'm gonna get it.
Whoa. Yo, the beat's coming, yeah! Yeah. Oh. Go play, go play. Hey! Wait, let's go! Oh, he's gone, still! Oh, I'm sorry, mate, it's musical statues. You have to walk the plank. The crowd goes, ooh. Yeah, get out, motherfucker.
Have a lovely holiday and see you again soon. Bye!